Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be the 8th installment of Pokémon Blue. As you all know, my name is LittleWolf100, and if you are new to my journey and just showing up, and you're probably confused, I am in the middle of a cave, which is at the base of Mount Moon to Cerulean. So, let's get back into it, shall we? Oh, shoot. Looks like I have to go back up. And it's a Geodude! Joy. And I don't want to fight, so we're going to go ahead and run. Alright. Let's head back up to where we came from. Because there is another ladder nearby. I just need to remember where it is. And why the fuck is it a Zubat? Why is it, as soon as we come back, it's a Zubat? The ladder is here. Oh, joy. It's another one. We're pulling a big job here. Get lost, kid. This is our second encounter with Team Rocket. Last episode was the first encounter. Oh, joy. It's a Zubat. The one Pokemon I don't like in this game. Because there's too many of them. Oh, joy. Let's hope we don't attack ourselves in confusion. The one thing I didn't want happening. Please. Oh, thank God. Ekans looks a little weird. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, yeah, Ekans is a rattlesnake, but the fact that I'm so used to the purple and yellow kind of shows something. So, you are good. We got 360 Pokecoin for winning. It's another Pokeball! Ooh, TM1. I don't know what the TM1 is yet, so patience. It's another Parass. We're just gonna run. Blue found ether. Okay. I'm happy. I am so fucking happy. It's a Clefairy. And in order to catch it, we need a different Pokemon. Pidgey, I choose you! You're the closest thing I can use in order to not fully hurt this wonderful, wonderful creature. Okay. I'm happy because Clefairy is a very, very lovely Pokemon. I think it's also generally known as the first fairy type. I'm not quite certain on that. So don't quote me on it. New Pokédex data will be added for Clefairy. Oh, so it is a fairy type. Awesome. So we don't really see many fairy type Pokemon cards coming from then, when the game was created, to now. But we see a lot more now than we did back then. And the game was created. The height is 2 feet tall. The weight is 17 pounds. Its magical and cute appeal has many admirers. It is rare and found only in certain areas. This is why I love Clefairy. Because Clefairy can only be truly found around Mount Moon, where they are revered. And I love it. Oh, I don't like Zubat. We're rotting from all of them. I don't care. I don't give a shit. This is the last ladder that we can go down. So I wonder what's all down here. I'm pretty sure I got a Geodude, so. Actually, you know what? We're here. Why not check the Pokédex to see what we've got? Charmander, Charmeleon, we've seen Squirtle, we've got a Caterpie, we've seen a Metapod, we've got a Weedle, we've seen a Kakuna, we have a Pidgey, we've got a Rattata, we've got a Spearow, we've seen an Ekans, we've got a Pikachu, we've seen a Sandshrew, we've got a Nidoran female, we've seen a Nidoran male. We've got a Clefairy. We've seen a Jigglypuff. I really want to catch one. As well as the Nidoran male. We've got a Zubat. We've seen an Oddish and I want one as well. We've got a Paraz. We've seen a Diglett, which we need to get one. We've seen a Bellsprout and we need it. We've got a Geodude. We've seen a Magnemite, which we also need. We've seen an Onix that I still have to get. And there's a Voltorb. Alright. Let's get back to this. And going forward just leads us into a Pokemon battle with a wild one. Let's go down. Another Geodude. Might be the same one. I honestly don't care. I just want to get ourselves out of this cave. Little kids should leave grown-ups alone. Okay, so there's something about Raticate that you all should know. If you are new to Pokemon, Raticate is the evolved form of Rattata. If you are not new, then you already knew that. So, I'm just refreshing. I'm kind of glad that it was only one Pokemon. I'm steamed. Wow. 480 Pokecoin. That's nice. It's another Paraz, but we were also about to go upwards. Oh, joy. Team Rocket will find the fossils, revive and sell them for cash. Oh, joy. I don't like you, Grunt. There you go. Rattata went bye-bye. Level 22! Yeah, I'm going to ember the fuck out of it. You're really gonna use Leech Life when it doesn't do much? For shame, Zubat, for shame. Ugh, now I'm mad. 390 Pokecoin for winning. Nice. And you can't go that way. So all you got is up. It's another fucking Zubat. I'm just checking around real quick before I head up. Because this is the last part of the freaking cave. But I've realized that it's probably a good idea to use items real quick. Because we're gonna need them. Hey, stop! I found these fossils. They're both mine. Super nerd. Seriously? Oh, it's a Grimmer. Thank you. It's either pronounced Grimmer or Grammar, I don't remember. It might be a Grimmer. You guys could hash it out in the comments. Whether it's pronounced Grimmer or Grimmer. I apologize for headphone users if they heard the screech like that. Oh. No, I will not. Okay, I'll share. 300 Pokécoin for winning. You want the Helix Fossil? You want the Dome Fossil? Yeah, I'll take the Dome. Alright then, this is mine. Right as we get up to the frickin' ladder. We're almost done with the cave. Yay! We survived. Route 4, Mount Moon to Cerulean City. Hooray! I wonder what's up. Oh, it's cliffs. They're little slopes that you can just hop off of. Flowers! You aren't being attacked. That's a plus right now. So apparently you do have to be up there. Oh, it's a Pokeball. TM4. How do you get up there? Shoot, wait, I forgot. You have to go up that way. What's in the tall grass here, I wonder? It's a Rattata. Yeah, Rattatas can be found pretty much everywhere. And I don't want to fight. what do we run into now? Another Rattata. Are we where I think we are? Grass and caves handled easily. Bike shop! We are in Cerulean City! The music's kinda nice. Oh, no. I haven't frickin' healed. Fuck. Isn't it that we still have Pokemon? Yeah, we have more Pokemon than blue. I mean red. I keep forgetting that it's red and not blue. Now we're playing Pokemon Blue. Oh, great. And let's scratch. Unless you do a quick attack. Level 23, baby! He's got an Abra! No. I want an Abra! I want a teleporter! So unless it's not caught, so if an Abra's not caught, it can teleport away. But if you're using an Abra and it's caught, good luck trying to get to use teleport, because it won't go anywhere. And we're about to see Squirtle, which I find highly amusing, because we're a Charmeleon. He's still got a Squirtle. And I clicked the wrong button out of finding things hilarious. Oh. Yeah, I figured that would happen. So, we're using a potion. Which doesn't do much. Red, you're done. We defeated Red again. Hey, take it easy. You won already. 595 Pokecoin. Let's go. Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill's world famous as a Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC. Since you're using his system, Go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Oh, this is why I cannot stand him. I think there's a back door. Yeah. But there's nothing you can really do. I wonder who this person is. Pokemon badges are owned only by skilled trainers. I see you have at least one. Those badges have amazing secrets. Now then, which of the 8 badges should I describe? None. Because, well, honestly, you can look them up. And I don't feel the need to actually talk about them. Let's get our Pokemon healed. Sorry about that, y'all. I was getting myself a drink. That Bill, I heard that he'd do whatever it takes to get rare Pokemon. Have you heard about Bill? Everyone calls him a Pokemaniac. I think people are just jealous of Bill, though. Who wouldn't want to post about their Pokemon? We need to find Bill. There's a gym. A mysterious blue aura surrounds it. You're a trainer, too? Collecting, fighting. It's a tough life. Cerulean City, Pokemon Gym. Leader, Misty. The tomboyish mermaid. If you are not quite sure what is about to happen and what's up with the graphics moving, well, she's a water Pokemon user. So, yeah. Yo, champion making. Here's my advice. The leader, Misty, is a pro who uses water Pokemon. You can drain all their water with plant Pokemon. Or zap them with electricity. Which, honestly, will work. Splash. I'm first up. Let's do it. Swimmer wants to fight. Now, we have a problem. Because we've got a Charmeleon up first. So, we gotta do what we gotta do. And I don't think we have any plant types. Though we do have a electric type that we can use. This is going to be a fun battle. Because, yeah, I thought that was going to happen. Alright, we are almost done with this battle. Remember if rage is let's get rid of growl. Awesome. We got 80 Pokecoin from it. Let's check to see if red's already. Yeah, red already won. Let's head back to the Pokemon Center. And I'm actually gonna end it here while our Pokemon are healing. I hope you guys had fun today. If you have, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. I will leave the playlist for this journey in one corner, the beginning episode in the other. So yeah, thank you for being here today, and I will see you all on Monday with another installment of Pokémon Blue. So bye y'all.